Atlanta tonight, police shut down a section of Memorial Drive near Capitol Avenue. Officers closed down both directions of Memorial after a hit-and-run accident left one man dead. The accident happened around 7:30 tonight. Police said the driver was in a gold or tan SUV and did not stop after hitting the man. They say it's possible they're looking for a female driver and a male passenger.